How to fix error code 523 on Google Chrome. Hi everyone, this is Max. I hope you are doing great. So let's start without wasting time. First of all, open up your Play Store. Now tap on the search icon. Now search for Chrome. Now make sure to update to the latest version. Now after updating, go back to your home screen and open up settings. Now scroll down, tap on apps, click on app management and find Google Chrome. Now tap on Chrome, click on force stop, go to storage usage and tap on clear data. Now tap on clear all data and restart the browser. I hope this would fix issue. If you found this video helpful, smash that like button and subscribe our channel for more awesome content. Have a burning question about a search topic? Drop down a comment below. This is Max signing off. Until next time.